As the leading pathological company of India, Dr. Lal PathLabs has a legacy of partnering with marginalized societies and guiding them towards a sustainable future. Lal PathLabs Foundation was set up as our CSR initiative aimed at transforming and developing not just lives, but also communities. Lal PathLabs Foundation focuses on two key concerns, non-communicable diseases and skill development. Non-communicable diseases, NCDs, kill approximately 41 million people each year, equivalent to 71% of all deaths globally. While in India, nearly 65% of deaths are now attributed to NCDs, including heart disorders, cancer and diabetes, according to the WHO.
There are two pressing problems with regard to healthcare in India. One is the rising incidence of non-communicable diseases like diabetes, high blood pressure, cardiac diseases, cancer, and a few others. There is no family in India in which we do not have at least one person suffering from one of these diseases. If we do not control these, our country's GDP shall come down by 2% and we shall not be able to realize our goal of becoming one of the three most economically strong countries in the world by 2030. Further, there are large sections of society who are unaware of the rising incidence of non-communicable diseases, and they also do not have access to proper healthcare. The other problem which we face is there is a severe paucity of skilled and well-trained manpower in healthcare. It was in 2010 that we established the Lal PathLabs Foundation with a vision of sustainable development of the society. The foundation has launched initiatives in these two important yet overlooked fields, that is in non-communicable diseases or lifestyle diseases and also in skill development.
Dr. Lal PathLabs, in association with the Voluntary Health Association of India, initiated Arogya. This unique initiative was launched in Kamrup District, Assam, with the objective of creating awareness among the populace about NCDs and its associated risk factors, and also helping in early diagnosis and treatment of the patient through community-based screening and proper referrals. Lal PathLabs Foundation, in coordination with State Program Management Unit NHM Uttar Pradesh, implemented a project in Varanasi, UP as part of NPCDCS initiative. The primary reason of poor healthcare in rural India is shortage of doctors, healthcare centers, and paramedical staff. For this reason, the Skill Development Program Center for Excellence was initiated. Dr. Lal PathLabs Institute of Laboratory Medicine was set up in 2015 with an objective of providing the youth skill-oriented training and develop them as healthcare professionals ready to work in world-class laboratories. The Rural Phlebotomist Entrepreneurship Program was also introduced in association with ILRT. This program trains rural youth in phlebotomy technology and develops them as successful micro-entrepreneurs. Apart from all the programs and camps, we are also doing a number of other CSR activities. We launched a drive led by many animal rights activists in collaboration with Porsche Foundation. Gagan Narang Promotion of Spores, where Dr. Lal PathLabs conducted vital tests of the shooters free of cost. Lal PathLabs Foundation helped install a water treatment plant at a government primary and junior high school in Nagina, Mewat, Haryana.
Lal PathLab Foundation is a CSR initiative of Dr. Lal PathLabs Limited. Initially, we were doing a lot of donation-based projects, but in the recent past, we have now moved on to a program-based project. Since our expertise is in the healthcare, we are identifying a lot of projects where Dr. Lal PathLabs healthcare expertise can be utilized. Lal PathLab Foundation is taking a lot of initiatives in the area of non-communicable diseases, in the area of education, phlebotomy, or senior citizen initiative. We expect these initiatives to make deeper impact on our communities and also help them lead a very happy and healthier life. We plan to actually expand into many states and also work with state governments and initiate projects that will go a long way in serving Indian society.
However, this is just the beginning. It's our constant effort to improve lives and communities, and the journey has just begun. Our aim is to go even further beyond and make this world a healthier and happy place.